Howdy folks, this is Checkers back again with another episode of our Fallout 4 Let's Play, this time with episode 130, and we start out here in the castle, now under control of the Minutemen. And, yeah, here we are. So, let's see, who do we have here, and what can we do with them? Okay, we have a Minuteman. Let's see if we can give them orders. Stand watch. And maybe. Okay, so we have food, but we have no farmer, actually. So I probably need you not to do that. Let's grab you and assign you to food instead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Food. And let's see if we can't invite some more folks in here. Let's take this up there. Just as a sort of, this would make more sense being able to broadcast from here. Okay, so maybe we'll get some folks coming in. With some handy and convenient water. Maybe. And put down a little bit more food too. Because we want an army. We have lots of carrots here. We'll put up some razor grain. And we have a fair number of potatoes. Okay, so we've got all of that. Now let's get over to maybe some nice repaired walls. Okay. Why for? You don't want to go on top of other wall. Come on. There you go. Maybe play there. There we go. I was gonna say it's being really finicky about where it will hang out. Gotta raise the walls a little higher than they were.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All quiet. Stay tuned for the final.
So we're getting the breaches patched up here. In respectable fashion. If not, you know, strictly speaking, the most attractive fashion. But it's a fort, not a resort. So I'm not too offended by that. Let's maybe start here this time. Just a little something here to block that hole. And then patch those holes one way or the other. Okay. Now, not floors, but walls once more. Oops. That's not exactly what I meant. Let's go with that. We just want to control basically our approach here a bit. Can get in, but there's no direct run in. No one can fire from an outer position. We've got four people. Maybe we can make a little adjustment to this position also. Just to give whoever's working this guard post a little more security. Make someone have to work for it. Okay. And now, just to add some additional defense and a little backup for this guard position. Anybody who comes through there will have that turret to deal with. And get another one here and another one here. We don't really need to run power to them. They just kind of act as additional gate guards. Okay. And speaking of which, since I am not entirely sure where the internal, if any, spawn points might be, let's just add some additional non-powered turrets here to help keep an eye on the inside. There is our caravaneer. Now what we really need to do, let's punch out of this and take a look at, we can level up. Okay, where is our science? Oh, look at that. Just what we wanted. We hope. Because now we can come on down here. Come to power. And we have enough of everything to make ourselves a lovely generator. So first let's come over here. Structure. Back to wall. Going to just actually maybe let's put it ground level. And back down to power generator. Okay. And let's tie our nope. Okay, let's bring this wall this way. Power and there it is. Come on. Not quite. Okay. So there we go. Now, we can... Is somebody... Somebody is directly... Okay, tied into those generators, so we'll break that connection and tie it there. And then... We'll get rid of these. Actually, we're better off just scrapping them. Oh, there we go. More than a little bit quieter. And more power all around. So let's finish a nice little structure for our generator. Okay, we've got wire in the way there, so what we need, come back down to power, and get this up top here, and, okay, we're gonna grab that, put it there, grab that, put it there, now we can come down to our wall again. And complete our generator's enclosure. And maybe... Actually, I think we need to stand it off just a little bit. So let's put that there. And... Hey there, sunshine. Why don't you come with me? And we will put you there. Okay, why is our power red?
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minuteman. It's 1
Actually, I'm not sure. Let's pull this here. Here. And then I'm gonna make our enclosure a little bit larger. What is our... Everything looks like it has power. Oh, we had more than enough to throw another generator in here, and that's what I was thinking about when I opened the enclosure, so... Okay. So what are you being cranky about there, power? We have more than enough power, right? Yeah, these are working. Okay. I can't think of what I'm missing there. Although I do think what I would like, I may need to do some more manipulation here. Yeah. Well, for now, I think we will see about that. That and there. Not the prettiest, but functional.
2 a.m. here at Radio Freedom.
Let's see, we need a door. There we go. Okay. So we've got four people. Our water. Somehow our water is disconnected. Did I break a connection here somehow? I think I did. Okay. So... Oh, one of those other generators must have been... Okay, we can work with that. Those are way more attractive, but I feel like they're way more finicky, too. There we go. Now we've got our full power back and more than enough to add some really interesting defenses. Not just our unpowered turrets, but let's see. How can we... Hmm. I think we're gonna go with something like that. Or actually, maybe we can just get away with something like that. Okay, just gonna store that one. Tie this over to there. Yeah, that's not too horrible. I mean, I would really like to neaten all of this up, but right now I want to get defenses going. So let's go here. And then, can I get you right on the edge there? Come on. Oh, I felt like I almost had it there for a second. Here is easy. Alright, let's try that. Get up and see what we can get to. Okay. Now, we just need to make a little turn. Right there. Come on. As close to the edge as you can get. Perfect. Okay. So now, we can run along here at will. Okay, but now I think we're going to want to bridge a little taller. So, up, and over, and then let's come down to one of these. And there, here to here, and spotlight. Right on the edge. Well, actually, let's do a couple things here. One, we've got a lot of power to play with. Two, and then right on the edge. Okay, so we're gonna want one more of these. Okay. And okay. And back to this. We bring power over here. And just in case, we can bring it over twice. No harm. And a little redundancy. Whoops. Okay. So, oh, we're getting close to our maximum size. Huh. That is unfortunate. That is really unfortunate. I'd like to get basically something similar set up over here. I don't really feel like we even have all that much here. Huh. Well, let's build a little bit more and see how far we can get. Maybe I'll take some time in between to try and neaten things up a bit. Actually, I feel like I'll use less of these if I do it this way. So I think I can string much further using these than I can using the lower ones on the ground, which would be nicer to look at, but I'd still have to put more of them down. Okay. Okay. Now, let's get our turret set up. All right, let's just go with one spot and one rocket launcher. What's wrong there, big guy? Why don't you want to go down there? Close enough. Okay, and then maybe one here, tie across there, destroyed artillery, scrap that. Okay, and same setup. Maybe we can just get away with tying from there. There we go. Okay. Maybe let's just store that one. And then move this one over to split the difference. Okay. And then, where is that door? Right below us. So the ideal place for another turret would be right here. Okay, let's go here and there. And we just gotta get power. Okay, I'm gonna let that slide for right now. And we are right on the edge.
Good morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment.
Nothing more can be built. Alright, well, it looks like I will have to determine some way to extend, either scrap things, maybe just kind of neaten up a bit the power. I don't know if that'll be enough, though. We're so close. But and this isn't even... All right, for right now, I need a wall. There. Okay. At least we've blocked that. Actually, oh, you know what? I wonder, what if we have two large generators? What if we put that there? And scrap. Put that there. And scrap. Now it's gotta be something like this that can deal with the range, which means probably this is best. Nothing more can be built. Alright, well, that will be my chore, I suppose, for next time, to see how I can squeeze a little bit more room out of the settlement here. More restrictive than I thought it was going to be for a place this size. Still, we have some defenses up. Can't complain too much about that. And yeah. Alright, well, let me know in the comments if you want me to try and figure this out between episodes, or if you'd rather see me struggle with it as we go throughout the next episode. For the moment, though, I would like to point out that if you look in the upper right-hand corner, you will see a small letter I with a white circle around it. These are cards and links to other videos that I've made. Also, I have a Twitter link in the description of the video and on my channel's main page. If you're on mobile, it'll be on my channel's About page. I would like to thank you guys for being the best community out there. Truly, you guys are awesome, and you make this an absolute joy to do, and I really appreciate that. I'd also like to thank you for watching. I hope you found the video entertaining and maybe just a little informative. I would like to invite you to subscribe, like, and share if you so desire, and to ask you, above all, to please take care.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen.